Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy, Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy. Coming to you now with another album review by The Game. And this is his third album that came out when it was the year 2006 called Doctor's Advocate. And I gotta say, this album is dope. The Game released this album without Dr. Dre producing it. And it's about 16 tracks on this album. It's about 3 singles off the album, such as It's Okay, One Blood, Let's Ride, Wasn't Going Too Far. And it's guest appearances from Jamie Foxx, Busta Rhymes, Nas, Nate Dogg, Snoop Dogg, The Doggy Pal, Exhibit. And we're gonna get into like all 16 tracks on this album by The Game, starting with track 1, Looking At You. Here we go, y'all. Track 1, Looking At You, I really feel that beat, and I really like The Game's flow when he's spinning dope rhymes, and I really like that he's representing California and Compton, and I gotta say the song is just dope, and I really like the gangsta vibe and the ghetto vibe as well with this track. And you all can tell me like we got like about track 1, Looking At You. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all think The Game did good with how that track turned out when he did his third album? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 2. Yeah, it's hard to see that because it's in cursive. The Shit. Here we go, y'all.
Where's The Shit?
Shit?
The Shit.
Nigga, what's up, man?
Come on, kill that noise, man. Let's just get The Shit.
Don't worry. You'll get The Shit. You'll be knee deep in The Shit.
Motherfucker!
Six, four, six, try, last out, 57, shovel, money, couple niggas. like a hood rat with bomb ass cop. Wanna win them like these rap niggas. I ain't got it. Clap niggas. End your career with one line like that, nigga. Hit the square, front and back. Make your fast. Hold your job. Kill a 498, that's where I'm from.
Shit. Yes, sir.
Free Woodland with the ass out. Smoke chronic till I pass out. On the way to my nigga dad's house. He always got a thick bad bitch from Long Beach. She a known freak and she got a long reach. She gon' touch it, suck it, fuck it. Never back down, especially when Al Green in the background. Now bitch, hit the weed and turn the ass round. It's time to bring back chronic in the devil's style. West Coast niggas still holding shit down.
I'm a G, you can't see me. Never speak.
Damn, I gotta say track two, the shit. I really feel that beat and I really like that the rhymes that the game was spitting in this song. I just hope that he won't diss Dr. Dre or anything, cause Dre did produce his second album, The Documentary. And I gotta say the song is just dope and I really feel the flow. And it's got like a lot of gangster rap, and I like that he do give shout outs to like Snoop Dogg and Dr. Dre, saying that he's taking it back to like the Chronic and Doggy Style when Dr. Dre and Snoop released their records back in the 90s, the late 90s, with the whole West Coast G-Funk hip hop flow. And I gotta say, the song is just dope. And you all can tell me like, we all think of track two of the comments below. Please share. Alright, moving on, track three, It's Okay, One Blood, single off the album. Here we go, y'all.
Dre, I see dead people.
Modern vampires of the city, acting blood, blood, blood.
Yo, Dre. Shot you, brought me back from the dead. That's why they call him the doctor. The mask gon' drop him. And 50 ain't rockin' with him no more. It's okay, I get it poppin'. Whole club rockin' like a 6-4 Impala. Drink crystal, it up. Call the shit hydraulic. Then piss in the cup. Call the shit hypnotic. My bleak comic. Stay crackin', shit chronic. Ain't new niggas, ain't shit but new niggas. Break the name, shoot niggas. I'm talking to you, nigga. Bouncing the 6-4, throwin' up west side, man. Sell another 5 million albums, yes I am. Fresh like damn, this nigga did it again. 100,000 on his neck, I lay above the brim. Inside the Lambo, shotgun with Snoop. Over the motherfucking West Coast, be without one crippin'.
Track three, It's Okay, One Blood. I remember this song. My brother used to play this song all the time, and I gotta say it's a dope single off the album. And I don't know if he was taking shots at Dr. Dre, but I know he was taking shots at 50 Cent though. But the song is dope, but I really like that my brother got me into this song, and it's a dope classic. And I don't know if my brother used to have this record when we were kids or when it was the year 2006, but the song is dope. And you all can tell me like, what y'all like about track three, It's Okay, One Blood. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that the game went hard with this song, and he got like a lot of gangsterness in this track as well. Please share. All right, moving on. Track 4, Compton, featuring Will.i.am. Here we go, y'all. Shout out Eazy-E, because Eazy-E must have been his idol, the godfather of gangsta hip-hop. And I gotta say, this track is dope. It's got like a lot of West Coast hip-hop come together with like gangsta rap. And him and Will.i.am, they both were dope on the track. And it's good that Will.i.am is the executive producer of track 4 Compton and helped co-write the track. And you all can tell me what y'all like about track 4 Compton. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all like that he put Will.i.am on that track? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 5, Remedy. Here we go, y'all.
As my feet spin, low riders sitting low, hip corner so hard you can taste my rips. Black top 6'4", hitting in the passenger side. Smoking chronic, just let me ride. You were doing it, my name was Drake. Second coming, motherfucker, throw it up for the king of LA. I'm known for making bitches take their clothes off. Long as I'm from Compton, California, I could never go soft. I'm hard as a motherfucking ounce of raw. Triple rock like Kobe Bryant, bounce the ball. Fuck the law. My son is the bus, weapons off, rookin' hard, ain't crack the trust. Why Andrew Jackson look high as fuck on a 20G answer? Cocaine been around for centuries. Since I'm young, black, and rich, I'm the public enemy. Riding the bass drum, Just Blaze got the remedy. I'm from the city of angels, where that Jacob watch is a trophy. I'm staring at that Hollywood sign to get you straight shot. Where you from, fool? Better say you pro-black. Cause walking in Roscoe's with your chain hangers like Giuliani trying to get rid of the gangbangers. Not a clock fast, trying to put us on death row. Get ready for the aftermath. I run through his city like Godzilla. Doing more damage than Ice-T when he's Rock Cop Killer.
Damn, I gotta say track 5, Remedy. I really feel that beat, and I really like that the game was spinning some dope bars, and I really like all that gangsterness in his song, and he just went hard, and I know he was talking about Aftermath, and you know, just represent where he from, Compton, and I don't know if I remember this song, but the song is dope, and it's good that the producer Just Blaze produced it, and I really feel all the old school, flow and it come together with G-Funk and West Coast Hip Hop. And you all can tell me what y'all like about track 5. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Please share. All right, moving on. Track 6, Let's Ride. Here we go, y'all. Shots at Dr. Dre though, but the song is dope. I really feel the beat and I really like that the game was spent some dopeness with this song, and I never seen the video though, but the game did mention Dr. Dre a couple times in the song, and he kinda got the same name by Dr. Dre song from 1992 off his Chronic album called Let Me Ride. And it's, I gotta say, the song is just dope, and I just really love the style, and I love all that G-Funk coming together with gangsta rap and West Coast hip-hop. And you all can tell me, like, we got like about track 6, that's one of y'all favorite gems. Y'all just like how the game will spin dopeness, y'all just can't get enough of it. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 7, Too Much, featuring the late Nate Dogg. Here we go, y'all.
I'm from the old hood, something like your hood, where niggas don't know good or no sure, but the blow good. So we rockin' like Tracy McGrady, send it to Houston in the Gray Mercedes. I'm a product of my vibe, and grew up in the 80s, so that mean me, Kanye, Easy, and Young Jeezy, all crack babies. And it's evident my flow is heaven sent. First LP on the same shelf as the veterans. Nigga, I can't be fucked like a lesbian. I'm the hip hop or cartoonist, the Mexican. I'm an artist, never claim to be the hardest. Just number one since B.I.G. and Pac departed. Nate riding with me, Snoop riding with me. All you other niggas used to be good like King Griffey. I'm on fire like the tip of a blunt. On fire like a nigga that let it trip for a month. I'm a blood, you can click if you want. Just let it pop like you cops got scorch tied up in the trunk. I'm the ice cream truck, man. Guns in the truck, man. Drugs in the truck, man. Call me the fuck. Too much Chris in the club not to get drunk. Too many bitches in the world not to fuck. Too much chronic in the studio not to roll it up. And too much bass in the truck, so let it pop.
Like you mad as fuck, but who cares? Grabbing her by the arm, cause she's there. Don't know how much attention you pay. You better be ready to die if it's game.
I'm done with the beat clamp. On Sun 3 now, when I've been watching Trey so long, I'm making beats now. Came on the rebound like Ben Wallace in the D-Town. I mean, Shot-Town. Fuck it, it can go down. Nigga, I spent the whole round. 4+4 pounds. Nigga, this the Wild Wild West calling the showdown. I'm Billy the Kid till they split my wig. I come back from the dead, tell them kill me again. Put my head on the barrel, dead nigga to shoot me. I'm gangster, took more shots than two.
Damn, I'd say the game, he do be spitting some dopeness, and he be going hard on a song, and I'd say that beat is just dope. I really feel all that West Coast hip-hop coming together with gangster rap, G-Funk, and it's good that he worked with Nate Dogg on that song. And you walk into something like, we all think of track 7, Too Much. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that the game went hard with all the gangsterness. Come together, West Coast hip hop and G-Funk. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 8. Wouldn't Get Far featuring Kanye West. Here we go, y'all. Track 8, Wouldn't Get Far featuring Kanye West. The song is dope. I really like that he got to work with Kanye West. Kanye West produced the song and co-write it. And the game went hard with the song. It's got like a lot of West Coast hip-hop coming together with a little bit of R&B. And you all can tell me like, what y'all think of track 8. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that as a single off the album? And y'all like how the video turned out? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 9, Scream On Them, featuring, let's see. Swiss Beats. Here we go, y'all. Swiss with dope on this song. It's got like a lot of gangster rap and West Coast hip hop and underground hip hop as well. And the game is just cold at what he do when it comes to rapping and spitting them dope rhymes. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 9. Is that one of y'all favorite jams? You guys like that he got a chance to work with Swizz on that song? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 10. One Night. Featuring. Nobody. Here we go. Story that the game was rapping in this song, and I say that he was telling like how it is with this track, and I can respect him for that. And the song is just dope, and I really feel that West Coast hip hop and gangsterness. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 10, One Night. Is that one of y'all favorite jams? Y'all like that the game was telling the story with this song? Y'all just can't get enough of how ill it is. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 11, main title of the album, Doctor's Advocate, featuring Busta Rhymes. Here we go, y'all.
Man, watch, I think I got the answer to all my problems.
What the fuck you talking about, nigga? What's that?
Elvin did.
Fucking ass up, nigga. You over here tripping or something, nigga. Get the fucking car, man. We got bounced.
I'm a man. And most of these niggas, they don't know how to be a man. I got a son.
What the fuck you talking about, nigga? Come on, nigga. Let's take your ass in the crab, man. You tired, nigga. And put the drink down, nigga. You gotta go, nigga.
One more shot.
I didn't mean to walk away, but I hear every word they say. I guess my mind just drew a blank like that. Now I'm sitting got that cage, reminiscing about my day. Put your blood all over my slate, it's the devil's side.
Turn my back on you, but I'm a man, and sometimes a man do what he gotta do. Remember, I'm from Compton too. I saw you were easy, and so I started wearing khaki suits. I was 12 smoking chronic in 92. I had a choice, be like Mike or be like Crew. I made a choice, and that was be Crip or be Babu. Whatever I was banging gin and juice. Never knew back then I'd be friends with Snoop. Now I gotta keep it gangster, cause it's in my roots. So I owe you my life. When I betrayed you, I try to think of what the fuck Eminem might do. If every nigga hated him for that black bitch track, and niggas stop off the Dre after D-Bars got slapped. When Doc say it's a rap, it's a rap. Still aftermath, and ain't nothing after that.
I didn't mean to walk away, but I hear every word they say. I guess my mind just drew a blank.
made me a part of your family. Now I'm eating with you, even busting rhymes. I wasn't starstruck, I was just glad to be signed. And even though sometimes I run loose, you still my homeboy, Doc. I take a bullet for you.
Now, track 11, the main title of the album, Doctor's Advocate. I really feel that beat, and I really like that he used the simulation from that song, You Against the Wind by Laura Perry. That song from the soundtrack of the movie Set It Off, and it's good that he put Busta Rhymes on this song. Him and Busta Rhymes did spit some dope lyrics, and I really feel the flow that they brought with doing this track together, and it's good he did a track to the main title of the album, Doctor's Advocate. And you all can tell me, like, we out there at track 11, the main titles. That one of y'all favorite gems. Y'all like that he got to work with Busta Rhymes on that song. Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 12, All English, featuring DeLeon. Here we go, y'all. Sorry for pronouncing his name wrong. I don't know what his name is. Dion.
Watched my Uncle Greg put D's on a 6-4. I watched it on Monday, so he bought me a gold chain. Shot crack and watched colors, so I soaked up game. Jody and Paolo on his lap, that was my role model. Used to let me kill the corner of his 40-ounce bottle. On the weekend, him and my pops flashed the vet. Till one weekend, my uncle got stabbed to death. He got murdered by a fiend, my pops ain't like that. He was from Nutty Block, they used to call him Maniac. Crazy ass nigga with a Black Panther tag. Kill a nigga, cross him out on his Compton hat. Told me when I got older, I would understand that. It's blood in, blood out, and ain't no turning back. Few summers went by, we moved across the tracks. 13, that's when I had my first
English drive-by. Yeah, I smoking on that chronic, drinking old English rags tie. Inside, letters on my hat.
Now, I had to say, track 12, Old English. I really feel that beat. I really like that the game worked with an interesting artist such as Dion. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about that track. Is that one of y'all favorite songs to listen to on record? Y'all just like that the game did stay with that song? Please share. Because me, I think the song is fire, and it's a dope track to listen to. Alright, moving on. Track 13, California Vacation, featuring Snoop Dogg and Exhibit. Here we go, y'all.
West Coast. On gin and juice, fill up your cups, nigga. The West Coast back cracking like it's 94. So, bitch, get on your knees and get me here like it's 94. You don't come up for air till the beat drop. I'm the doctor's advocate, calling a sneak peek. Get the motherfucking detox. Take no gravel pin and let the world know the West is riding again. I graduated from trade school, top of my class. Treat my switches like my bitches, got them dropping that ass. Still banging the crack like Doggy Style came with it. And I roll them sticky on my bitch back. While I hit, might have been there, done that. Had beats and won that. 5 million records on one plaque, I own that. Still got Dr. Dre low riding in the 6-4. When you see us, throw it up for the fucking
West Coast. The heartbeat of the West Coast. We call the best weed on the West Coast. We low ride on the West Coast. So I'm gonna die for the West Coast. The heartbeat of the West Coast. We call the best weed on the West Coast. You should take a trip to visit the West Coast game. I'm the thing. Uncle Snoopy, is it true you from that pony gang? All the time, Neff, I gotta let my nuts hang. A chest full of chains, left hang with a pinky ring. I'm in a still of caps, swish a sweet from a pack. My lone hood rat, baby got that mini Mac. Baby got that 20 sack, baby got plenty that. Whatever you send us, my knocker, we gon' send it back. I'm in the club with the snub, getting love with 20,000 grips and 20,000 bloods. And you don't give a fuck about none of y'all. And when you hit the city, you better holler at the big dog. I done seen niggas hit LA and get they chain snatched. Then they call me up, begging me to get they chain back. What I look like, the motherfucking police? It's certain rules you got to follow when you in the streets. Especially when it comes to this Cali shit. And I ain't talking about hanging in the valley, bitch. Gangbang niggas all up in the alley drill. On some real talk, nigga, we the real ones. Coast. The heartbeat on the West Coast. We call the best weed on the West Coast. We low ride on the West Coast. So I'm a guy that we're at the West Coast. The heartbeat on the West Coast. We call the best weed on the West Coast. We low ride on the West Coast. You should take a trip to visit the West Coast.
Niggas ain't fucking with the red rag niggas on the West Coast. Fuck you, man. Shit. From what I've seen, when you can make green, Black Wall Street and Exxon Williams. It's jealousy breeds hatred. Hatred breeds violence. Violence breeds enemies. More permanent silence. California alliance. There's more
than what. Damn, I gotta say, that song, track 13, California Vacation, featuring Snoop Dogg and Exhibit. The Game did good with putting two dope legends such as Snoop and X on this track, and I say they all were dope, and I really feel they flow when they brought with doing this track together, and it's a banger hit to listen to. You walk tell me what we all like about track 13. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? That's like that. He put Snoop and X on this song. Please share. All right, moving on. Track 14, Bang, featuring the Doggy Pound. Here we go, y'all.
Jay shit. Fuck you up, I'll be going bang. Look, nigga, let's. You got funny ass colors on, take it off.
If you want to club with ice on, we take it off.
Fuck you, was a gangster, nigga, you better shake it up. Shake it up, I'll get banged on.
Get all banged on. Red strains on, Louis Vuitton kicks, Louis Vuitton frames on, Louis Vuitton belt holding the 4-5. You know who I am, bitch, I'm Mr. Westside.
West, so that will get you pistols, get you black. Gangsters, we let us in, we got you back in blast. Like, who ya, kaboom, ya, we lay the party down. Gang, dog, band.
Everybody get
nigga, I nurture and breed. I ain't never gave a fuck about your bitches' needs. And if bitch niggas try to invade our town, I'ma lay them down, spray the cane, get out.
Say goodbye to the 6-4, hello to the 6-3. He ain't never seen how I try to look at his bitch face. Damn, now watch my shit scrape. Dad's car soup, I'ma crib walk the kid train. Blood bounce back, heat on the track. Dribble rock like Wade and bounce like Shaq. Throw a O in the pot and watch it bounce right back. Like that, like that, like that.
You got the funny ass colors on, take it off.
If you want a club with ice on, we take it off.
Fuck you, what's the next thing? You get your best, shake it up. Like, shake it up, I'll get banged up. We straight connected, respected, I get you pathetic. When I did it, I must admit it, so keep it cold, rip it. Little homies around here, constantly on smash mode. Little niggas with pistols, blowing out your ass.
Damn, I gotta say, The Game and the Doggy Pound, they all went hard on this song, and I really feel that beat's got like a lot of G-Funk coming together with gangster rap and West Coast hip-hop, and I gotta say that song is just fire, and I just can't get enough of it. And you all can tell me like what y'all like about track 14. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that The Game and the Doggy Pound went hard with rapping them dope rhymes? Please share. Alright, moving on. Track 15, Around the World, featuring Jamie Foxx. Here we go, y'all.
Oh, oh, yeah. I know you're sick and tired of waiting on my girl, and I just trying to get my money right. Soon as I'm done, we can take a flight so I can take it all over the world. Planes, trains, automobiles, in the old range, chromed out wheels, first class ticket, you can afford to let you.
I can take you on a road, like black, fancy coach, shit. That's a favorite. If it's gonna get me the pussy, I'ma play that shit. If you bite too hard, I'ma say that shit. But don't bite me, bitch, I'ma play that shit. It's Tuesday, I'ma play that shit. By the time we got halfway through watching Ray, I hit. I lay it down, beat it up, let it go, clean it up. Take a 5-minute nap, wake up and eat it. What? Then it's part two in a sauna. Feel like a fucking Mary J. Cause she don't want no trauma. I'd rather take your ass to the Bahamas than give you 30,000 a month like Teddy, baby mama.
I'm sick and tired of waiting on the girl, but I just trying to get my money right. So now sometimes I pretend to fly to God.
Damn, I gotta say, this song, track 15, Around the World, featuring Jamie Foxx, I really feel that R&B coming together with gangsta rap and West Coast hip hop, and I really like that the Game took his time to work with a dope legend such as Jamie Foxx on this track. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about track 15. Is that one of y'all favorite jams? Y'all just like that he got to work with Jamie Foxx at that time on that track? Please share. Alright, moving on. Final track of the album, track 16. Why You Hate the Game, featuring... Let's see. Nas and Marsha Abrasis. Here we go, y'all.
I'm not afraid to die.
say track 16, Why You Hate Game, featuring Nas and Marsha Embraces. I gotta say, this song is pretty dope. I really feel the flow that Nas, Game, and Marsha brought with doing the song together, and it's a dope track to close the record with. And you all can tell me, like, we got like about the final track on this album, Why You Hate the Game. Please share. Is that one of y'all favorite gems? Y'all just like that he put Nas on this song, him and Marsha Embraces. Please share. Even though he was featured on Nas' record, Hip Hop Is Dead, him and Marsha Embraces, they did a song together in the middle of his album, which was good. Well, that's a wrap, everybody. We just reviewed all 16 tracks on this third album by The Game called Doctor's Advocate. Now I say this album is fire. It got like a lot of G-Funk, West Coast hip-hop, horrorcore hip-hop, West Coast hip-hop, underground hip-hop, a little bit of R&B, reggae. And you all could tell me, like, is this one of the best albums that The Game released it out his career? Because I did my research on his record. The Game said that this was one of his best albums. He released it throughout his career. And it's good that this album went number one when it was the year 2006. The Game did create a fire when he released this record. And it sucks that he did not do it without Dr. Dre, though. But I know he was giving Dr. Dre and a few other people shout-outs. And I know he was issuing his beef with 50 Cent at that time when he did this record. And I say all songs are dope. I don't have specific songs, but The Game, he did good with all 16 tracks. And I love the guest appearances from Jamie Foxx, Snoop Dogg, Exhibit, Nas, and Doggy Pound, Nate Dogg, and among more. And I give this album 100 stars, and The Game is still a dope legend to this day, and I just can't get enough of how dope this record is. And I'm glad that I got a chance to check this record out a long time ago when my brother had it. And I really enjoy the singles off the album, such as It's Okay, One Blood, It Wouldn't Get Far, Let's Ride. And you all can tell me, like, what are your favorite tracks off this album by The Game? Is it the singles off the album, or you just like all 16 tracks in total? Please share. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you again with another album review by The Game. And this is his third album called Doctor's Advocate, a classic dope hip hop album that he released it when it was the year 2006. Feel free to hit that subscribe button, tune to my later videos, check out for more upcoming videos, and peace out. Y'all be cool. Thank you guys for checking out my previous videos. I love you guys. Goodbye, y'all.